Okay, guys, here we go again with another thief. This one gets caught in the act. He's got the white hat on right there. You'll see him give the look over to the register right there. Looks like the coast is clear for him, so now he's looking around to see what he needs. He actually goes for one of the larger boxes, but I think that's too big to put in his pocket. But then he goes for a smaller box, grabs that. You'll see him give the look over to the register right there as he's walking down Theft Alley. Hey guys, I want to give you another angle just so you can see him put it in his pocket. But he's walking down Theft Alley, he goes right into his right pocket right there. He looks up at the TV, didn't even know that. Notice that.
All right, so here we go.
He's guys getting some coffee. Got the medicine in his right pocket. The owner of the store acknowledges him. He shakes his head at him. He's like, yeah, buddy, I got you. Okay, so the guy acknowledged with James. They made eye contact. The guy throws the stuff into the theft alley to where the wine's at. James like, that's a good move, buddy. The guy literally tells James, come back over here, I'll show you. James like, I'm not coming back over there. All right, so here comes our guy with the medicine. Got our local lady, the booze hound, getting liquid lunch. Anyways, he throws the medicine into the aisle. James confronts him. He's like, come on over here, I'll show it to you. He literally walks back and then grabs where he stashed it and heads back over to James.
Here he is grabbing it.
James comes into there. They meet in the middle. He gets the product back from the guy. The guy's like, I'm not a thief. And James is like, you are. You need to get out of the store. Tells the guy to leave. He doesn't like the way James is talking to him. Tells him basically, don't talk to me that way. Oh, that gets James going.
As you can see, we're pretty busy during lunch while this guy's doing all this.
And so here's another angle. James walking him out. The guy mentions, don't talk to me that way. James, I'll talk to you any way I want. You're a thief. He then goes and follows him outside to see if he's getting into a work vehicle. Been a busy couple days catching these thieves.